After controversy and fines for basically dumping plastic waste into the sea, cruise lines have had to invest and update their waste management systems so that now a lot of ships out there throw absolutely nothing away. Number 1. Separation. Trash cans all over the ship are regularly collected by designated members of the crew and taken to the ship's own recycling and waste management plant. Here the trash is separated into different categories: plastics, metals, green glass, brown glass and clear glass, card and paper, and organic waste. Number 2. Processing. Once classified, waste is then processed and stored differently depending on which material it is made from. Green, brown, and clear glass is crushed and stored in separate containers, plastic is shredded and compacted, cardboard is put into a baler and compressed into bundles, and metal cans and tins also get crushed into bales. This recyclable waste is stored on board until the ship docks, and it can be offloaded and sent to a recycling plant. Number 3. Waste food. Waste food undergoes a different process. Each kitchen has its own special drain. Waiters and kitchen staff separate the organic waste and store it in separate buckets. Once the bucket is full, it is dumped into a special drain. This drain uses waste grey water, that's wastewater from sinks and laundry, to carry the waste food to the central hydro processor. Number 4. Hydro processor. In the hydro processor, different layers of mesh of diminishing caliber break up the food waste into minute particles. The solid waste is then separated from the grey water, and the grey water goes on to the water processing plant. The minute particles of food matter are then incinerated. Number 5. Energy recuperation. On some cruise ships, the energy from the waste burnt in the incinerators is used to heat a steam-powered turbine that can help power some of the ship's onboard electrics. This steam turbine can also use the waste heat generated by the onboard generators and propulsion engines. Hopefully, these types of technological advancement in the area of renewable energy will enable cruise ship holidays to be a greener and more sustainable form of tourism. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know what you'd like to know more about in the comments, and please like and subscribe for more.